steps up, delivers over the middle, intercepted by who else but Jalen Ramsey, who slides down to the 16.
With the fifth pick in the 2016 NFL Draft, the Jacksonville Jaguars select Jalen Ramsey, defensive back, Florida State.
You say this is the perfect fit, right? They have to be ecstatic that this young man dropped to them.
He's 6'1", he's 209 pounds, he almost has 34-inch arms.
It's the longest play of the day so far for the Texans. Osweiler, too high, picked off, intercepted by Jalen Ramsey, his first NFL interception.
For him to be a young DB in the game, I gotta commend him because he shows he is a student of the game.
It's Matt Cassel, and he's picked off! Ramsey, touchdown!
Great players make great plays at big times.
Flacco, over the middle, diving attempt, picked off! Jalen Ramsey with the interception!
And they don't care what happens, they're going out there to try to embarrass you. We've seen Jalen Ramsey. You see the way he talks, the confidence that he exudes out there on the field.
Devoured! Jalen Ramsey leading the charge.
They have that ball picked up on the play by Ramsey. Ramsey with the second pick. If he was able to scoop it up, it appeared he did, and they take the ball into Pittsburgh territory.
I told him almost every play that he was weak, that he was soft. That demonstrate facts, he just can't handle the truth. Facts.
It's funny, I asked Brandon LaFell if Jalen Ramsey was kind of a talker. He said, he wears a mouthpiece, but he never puts the mouthpiece in. You can see it dangling out there. And the thing that I love about Jalen Ramsey is right there at the end of the play, how physical he is.
I like the way Jalen Ramsey plays. I understand the code and all that respect to veterans. He plays with an edge.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
AJ Green. Throwing punches.
You don't punch the helmet, number
AJ
one.
Green and Jalen Ramsey have been going at it all first half, and it finally spills over here with 10 seconds to go.
I don't understand why Jalen Ramsey was thrown out of the game.
He started it.
He didn't start anything. He touched him. And
he made a football play.
He instigated him.
You don't get
come
thrown
on.
Out of the game for that.
I agree with you.
So, I mean, I pushed him every single play. We can go back and look at the film. I pushed him every single play. I told him to stop putting his hand on me. And it's a run play. Don't even put your hand on me. So he put his hand on me. I pushed him again. He just fell because he weak.
Wilson has 41 yards rushing already. Thanks to Davis. Going deep for Baldwin, and it's intercepted by Jalen Ramsey.
He's a special athlete.
He speaks for himself. And his play speaks for itself. And he's a phenomenally gifted athlete.
I want you to go back in time, man, and think about a time you were thinking to yourself, man, I just want a chance. Man, if I could just have a chance to get in the playoffs. Go back there in your mind and remember the type of gut-straining effort you said, I will give that if I have an opportunity to do that. Look at your man when you walk out the door, because we don't just stray for that name on that back, man. We got a banner that covers 53 in here and tens of thousands of outside.
This is where legends are made, in the playoffs.
Let's go!
I think it's going to be very difficult for anybody for the Buffalo Bills to be able to catch a pass on Jalen Ramsey.
Benjamin covered by Ramsey, the two former Florida State players.
Come on, dog! Hey, dog, that ain't easy, bro!
Dropping the throw, they throw to the left side, they try to throw it for Benjamin.
What the
f-
they talking about, dog?
Comes down, I think it's gonna be offensive interference.
That's right.
Did you guys see? Ramsey hardly moved on that push-off.
Great call, Mr. Ralph. Hey, get after they ass. We're gonna lock them down, y'all. Get after.
Peterman from the gun. Here we go. Pass tipped and intercepted by Ramsey to close it out.
He's such a special athlete.
It's for my teammates too, man. Definitely my teammates, the coaches, everybody who always stuck around with us. It's just a blessing, man. All God, man. It's all God.